it could happen, of course. The draw's on Friday at 11. Eamon, there's an awful lot to look at. We don't have the time to kind of go into real forensic detail with last night, but you were all very taken with Jamie Vardy, and we're going to have a look at him in action, some of his best bits from last night.
Yeah, the kind of work rate and passion for it and desire that they didn't show when Ranieri was there earlier this season, but did show when they won the championship. Here he makes a long run just to block a simple kick down the field. They weren't making those runs last year. Again here, hassling the defender, making it difficult for him, working. He worked really hard all night, as they all did. First to the ball all the time. Here's Vardy again. He's got an amazing turn of pace. And they were first at the ball, and they got the break they needed with Wes Morgan's first goal. And they blew Seville away. The crowd were great, got behind them, real passion. And you see Vardy here, in a moment. The ball goes back to the goalkeeper. Now, there's no percentage here, but he makes the effort and he turns away. He's absolutely knackered. And there's a chance he had near the end. But he and those clips personify the endeavour, the desire that's back in there that wasn't there when Ranieri was there. However, he lost the dressing room and the plot and fell out with the players, we don't know. But for sure, they made the right decision.
Mm. And Cass-